Hello YouTube. We're playing MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries again because we got the DLC and we had to update our mods list to make it work with the DLC. Now, some of the older mods still work, but some of them had to be updated and even replaced. I was using a special upgraded Marauder mech, but I found it much easier and better to replace that with the Heroes upgraded mod, which upgrades all the hero mechs in the game. And that still works with the yet another clan and yet another weapon mod. It also works with the various Xeno packs, rebalances, missiles, optimize, and energy. Doesn't yet another weapon conflicts with the Xeno packs ballistics mod. That's the only problem there. But Xeno packs ballistics, I'm living without. Temporary mech lab equipment fix is a necessary bug fix to. Fix a bug that stops you from playing, stops you from equipping stuff that you have. This one adds tooltips to the campaign map, so you can the star map, so you can see what missions are available before you go there. Smaller traits and upgrades, or smaller upgrades, traits and traits. This is a mod that makes it possible to fit a lot more upgrades to a mech. So it's a bit cheesy, but this is still a really hard game. Remove jump ship animation. This is quality of life, and it will save you a lot of time if you play this game a lot. Max tonnage allows you to take any tonnage of mech on any mission. The LCT HUD is supposed to come with a special zoom, but it doesn't. The reason I've got it is because it adds a glass cockpit effect. That's part of the Heroes mod. Better Spawns 3 Beta is the version of Better Spawns that's compatible with the new DLC. And Xeno AI, yeah, it's just part of the Xeno optimization suite or rebalance suite, as you whatever call it. But that's a really good mod as well. It helps with your squad mates piloting as well as enemies. So the next part of this, I'm just going to go straight into a fight. Enjoy that.
Someone gets an itchy trigger finger and detonates that nuke. It's all hands on deck for this one. Airstrike support has been granted, Commander. Approach the target area to call them in.
Target acquired.
Shared target, here we go.
Down.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target, Rifleman.
Enemy reinforcements inbound. Another enemy dropship incoming.
Kill confirmed.
We're moving to your six, Commander.
Watch yourself when venturing outside the herd, Commander.
New target, Vulcan.
Has come to make his final stand. It'll take some work to bring that king crab of his down. Be careful, Commander.
You stupid mercenaries! You bastards of the Spitfire and Guard! Can't you see? The Archon has abandoned the people of Sky and let the swine of Hostalian end. The true children of Sky want no part of her federated commonwealth. Hostalian interlopers telling us what to do. Stand down or die. Long live the free people of Sky!
Target mech eliminated. Moving into file formation, Commander.
Target destroyed.
Once you've found a targeted asset, move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure. This is it, Commander. The Peacemaker. I'll inform the Lyran Guards that the primary objective has been secured. Now, let's focus on clearing the field. Nice work, Commander. Stanz's forces have been wiped out, and the Peacemaker has been secured by the Lyran Guards. They've sent their thanks and said that they will approve a combat bonus for our outstanding work here today.